Bureau of Land Management announcing a new $41 million investment from the Bipartisan Infrastructure Law dedicated to ecosystem restoration. Part of that money will go toward the Lost Creek Boardwalk in Red Rock Canyon. According to Nevada Congresswoman Susie Lee, who helped negotiate and pass the law, $350,000 will be going toward the efforts. She says the boardwalk is aging and poses a danger to the public and environment. It is unclear when the restoration will begin.